Fever's here again. Jackpot for tonight's drawing likely to top $360 million, third largest prize ever. ABC's Gio Benitez is here with more on what you can get with the golden ticket. Good morning, Gio.
Good morning, George. This is also the third time just this year that the Powerball has topped $200 million, and some of us may soon be very rich. This morning, the Powerball has a new nickname, the Jackpot Juggernaut, delivering huge checks in just 5 months.
Is that the right numbers?
Tonight, the Powerball comes back for more. $360 million up for grabs. Not to mention, no one won Tuesday night's $170 million Mega Millions jackpot. That's a combined $520 million.
The game changed about a year ago. The cost of the ticket went from $1 to $2. And now there are 44 states plus the District of Columbia. More people are playing, which makes it grow even quicker.
So what can you get for $360 million? How about this Bel Air, California mansion? The 12-bedroom home is on sale for $125 million. But you might want to save some dough for big-time amenities. Real estate shark Barbara Corcoran knows exactly what the mega-rich want.
And Barbara, what are they looking for? What are these amenities?
Pools, cabanas bigger than your house and my house put together inside the cabana. And most recently, the biggest status symbol, build your own small museum on your property so you could show off your art collection. Crazy, but hey, they've got the bucks.
You might even have some spare change left over for six Greek islands, recently purchased for $11 million. Or perhaps you would like a super yacht, like the one rumored to be built for the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia, the Topaz, worth $350 million. That's also what it would cost to buy some sports teams, like the Chicago Blackhawks or the Boston Bruins.
Some good options there. I'll take the six Greek islands. Remember, that $360 million jackpot can keep growing before tonight's drawing. And if nobody wins, we may see a truly record-setting jackpot worth at least $587 million. And George and Amy, you have until 10 p.m. Eastern tonight to get those tickets.